It wasn't that important, you guys. You're making a big deal out of nothing. Have I done some things wrong? Sure, I trashed the house today. I broke an anvil. What teenager hasn't? Dad and I had a little disagreement, but that's practically a rite of passage.
I mean, it would be weird if we didn't, right?
And maybe I've had a not-so-nice thought or two about, you know, slamming my diamond's head through a pillar.
But it's not like I actually went through with it. I only actually shattered Jasper.
What?
You're joking, right?
Oh, don't worry. I fixed that too.
I can fix anything. I can just keep messing up and fixing things forever. It'll never have to know or think about any of it.
Steven.
How messed up is that? That I've gotten away with this for so long. You have no idea how bad I am. You think I'm so great, that I'm so mature, that I always know what to do, but that's not true. I haven't learned to think for my problems. They just keep making me worse. You think of me as some angel, but I'm not that kid anymore. I'm a fraud. I'm a fraud. I'm a monster.